say that one of the most common questions that we get from you ladies is, what kind of bra are you wearing with that top? What kind of bra are you wearing with that dress? So we actually did a bra video a few years ago and we thought, you know what, it is time to do an updated bra video for you ladies. So we're going to share with you some of our favorites, but just in general, some bras that we think that every woman should have in their wardrobe.
Yes, if you have these bras, you'll be able to wear any shirt, any dress that we recommend, anything in your closet, and feel great and confident. So if you are new to our channel, I'm Kelli, this is my best friend Christina. We make videos all about fashion. We do tips and tricks and hauls and all kinds of good stuff. Sometimes we throw in a little bit of beauty as well. So if you're interested in that kind of thing, we would love to have you. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button.
So I'm gonna first start off with every lady needs an everyday bra, one that is comfortable and supports you where you need it. So the one that I wear, and there's actually two of them, but the first one that I'm gonna share with you is the lightly lined full coverage bra by Body from Victoria's Secret. So this bra has underwire support, which is really important for me. I am a 34 triple D, so I really need to be lifted and supported. I also love the fact that this bra has a three-prong hook, so as you go up in size, it gives you more support, and if you go down in size, it just has a two-prong hook that's on it. It's also available in 20 colors and print options, and ranges in sizes from 30 to 44, and cup sizes from A to G. So lots of different options for you ladies, lots of different sizes. The other bra that I also like to wear is also from Victoria's Secret. This one is the Angel Light full coverage bra. This one also has an underwire. It also has that three-pronged hook for larger sizes and a two-pronged hook for smaller sizes. The main difference between this bra and the other bra is this one is a lot lighter. It doesn't have as thick of a lining in it, so it's very breathable, especially during the summer when you have a lot more of that hot and humid weather. So these are just two of my favorite everyday bras.
So there has been one bra in my collection that has been my staple go-to everyday bra. And of course, my needs are a little bit different than Christina's needs. So I am not, as well endowed on top. So I am looking for something that offers me coverage, but also a little bit of uplifting, a little bit of push-up, but without being like full of padding and push-up. I feel like sometimes you go into the store to buy a bra and you mention that you want a little bit of uplift and they want to sell you a bra that has 5 inches worth of padding and makes you two cup sizes bigger. And that is just not what I'm looking for. I want something that's going to be streamlined and very natural and flattering to the body and look great under all of my shirts. And this is the perfect bra. So I discovered this one a couple of years ago. I've shared it with you guys on YouTube before. It is this Third Love bra. It's called the Classic Uplift Plunge Bra. What I love about this bra is that my biggest problem that I was having with bras was a lot of gaping in the front. So a lot of times I would be wearing maybe a fitted t-shirt or a sweater and you would see this big line of my bra kind of gaping out of the fabric, and it's just not flattering or comfortable. This bra has eliminated all of that. It is so comfortable. It's so natural looking. It does have some removable little inserts, but the amount of padding and lining is so thin that it just really creates a very natural look without all of this extra padding in there. It is adjustable, of course. I love this company because they actually offer half cup sizes as well. So you go through a series of questions, everything is online, and it really does lead you to get the perfect fitting bra from your band size all the way to your cup size. It's just perfection. So this bra is available in like a nude shade as well as a black and even like a limited edition charcoal color. I absolutely love it. I highly recommend it. This is the bra I'm wearing 99.9% of my days.
So this is definitely the bra that I get questioned the most down in the comment section, and that is, what strapless bra are you wearing with that top or with that dress? So the one that I wear is the Dream Angels Multi-Way Strapless Bra by Victoria's Secret. This is also another bra that has very little lining in it, as well as an underwire, which is super important. It also has that three-prong hook that I need for that extra added support. But the great thing about this bra is that you can wear it five different ways. So you can wear it in the classic traditional way. You can also wear it as a strapless, a one strap, a halter, or even a crossback. So for me, I love the versatility. I also love the fact that I can, you know, adjust those straps to exactly where I need them to fit whatever top or dress that I'm wearing, and it gives me the support that I need. So I know you ladies are curious, so I am sharing it with you. Definitely check out those links below. I know that they do have cup sizes that range all the way up to, I want to say, a triple D, so, or maybe an F. You'll have to check out down below. But anyways, so definitely if you are fuller figured on top and you have you are blessed up there, definitely give it a shot, because this is the one that I've been wearing for a few years now and I'm absolutely loving.
So while we are on the topic of spaghetti straps and little tank top style shirts and dresses, if you are someone who wants a little bit of coverage with those items but doesn't necessarily need like a lot of support or underwire, you might be interested in these. So these are these little silicone inserts. These are awesome. I love these. My daughters use these as well. They're just like what we like to refer to as a sticky bra. So they give you just enough coverage so that nothing is peeping through. But a lot of times when I'm wearing something like a little sundress or something, there's already thicker fabric. Sometimes there's already a little bit of lining there. I'm really not looking for a lot of coverage or more support or anything like that. I just want something that looks very, very natural. I don't want to add any more bulk to the top of the dress. I want something that, you know, you just can't even tell anything is under there, but it looks very classy and it gives me the coverage, and these are perfect. So these just stick right onto your skin. As long as you don't have any lotion or anything like that, they will not slip. They stay in place. They come in four different skin tones, so lots of variety, and you can wash them with soap and water and reuse them up to 25 times. They're only around $11, and I feel like they are just such a great little thing to have on hand. We are always using them in our household. I find them to be very helpful. So if you are looking for something that's kind of an alternative to that strapless or backless style bra and you're not looking for a lot of support, these are a great option.
Okay, so I have to confess, I don't work out that often, but when I do, I know that I need a good sports bra to really give me that support that I need. So the one that I use is this New Balance Pace Bra 3.0. So this is a medium impact bra, which is perfect for when I'm doing any sort of like HIIT training. It gives me that great support. It ranges in sizes from extra small up to a 3X, and I think is available in like four different colors. However, if you're someone who does maybe a lot of high impact training, they do have some high impact sports bras, so that could be anything from running to playing tennis. They have some options available for you, which I'll share. Or if you're someone who does some light impact training, like maybe yoga or just some light brisk walking, they also have some other options for you. So this is one that you should have in your wardrobe. I think it kind of inspires all of us just to really make sure that we are paying attention to our health and being in shape as we get older.
So Christina's talking about working out, wearing a bra for working out. I'm gonna talk about what I really like to wear, which is the bra for lounging around, sitting in your house, and sitting on the couch. So I gotta be honest with you ladies, first thing I like to do when I walk in from being out all day is take off the bra. I know I can't be the only one who does this, but now that I have older kids, a lot of times I find that I have teenagers coming into my house, or sometimes grandpa coming over for dinner, and yeah, I need to look appropriate. So this is the bra that I love for when I'm staying in my home, but I need some coverage. I need to look appropriate and have a bra on. This is perfect for that. So this has this like double V-neck plunge so that it's a little bit lower cut in the front. But the thing about this bra is that it doesn't have any underwires. It doesn't have any hooks or latches or anything like that. It is literally just this very soft and comfortable stretchy material. You pull it right on over your head. It does come with some removable pads. You can take those out if you don't want them. And basically it feels like you're wearing nothing. So I wouldn't use this bra when I'm going out because it doesn't really give me any kind of like lift or support. It doesn't necessarily, you know, look great under every single shirt that I own, but it's definitely great for like if you're just wearing, you know, something simple and comfortable, maybe like a sweatshirt or a t-shirt or something, and you just need comfort and a little bit of coverage so that nothing is showing through. This is the bra for you. I also think that this bra might be a good option for some of those younger girls who are really just getting into wearing bras. Maybe they're a little bit sensitive to, you know, some of the hooks and the padding and all of that. I know a lot of like young teens don't really like all of that. So this is something that's similar to like a sports bra style fit, but it's very, very comfortable on the skin. So definitely a good one to check out if you need a bra like that. I like to call this my lazy bra because it's perfect for lounging around.
Okay, ladies, and as usual, we will have everything linked for you down below, so check out anything that you are interested in. If there's any specific questions that you have about the bras that we've shared today, just leave a comment down below. We really try to answer your comments, and we will see you ladies next time.